Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you the technique. We need to do about factorization of this one. Next, we need to simplify x minus 1 and x minus 1. Later that, we put number 1 go in here. And we got 1 over 5. This is the end. Thank you for watching.